From this video, we can learn how to calculate the aptitude problem based upon a pie chart and the data we have given in the question. ಈ ವಿಡಿಯೋದಲ್ಲಿ ಆಪ್ಟಿಟ್ಯೂಡ್ ಪ್ರಾಬ್ಲಮ್ ಪೈ ಚಾರ್ಟ್ ಬೇಸಿಸ್ ಮೇಲೆ ಮತ್ತೆ ಕೊಟ್ಟಿರುವಂತಹ ಡೇಟಾನ ಯೂಸ್ ಮಾಡಿ ಯಾವ ರೀತಿ ಕ್ಯಾಲ್ಕುಲೇಟ್ ಮಾಡಬೇಕು ಅನ್ನೋದನ್ನ ತಿಳ್ಕೊಳ್ಳೋಣ. ಲೈಕ್ ದ ವಿಡಿಯೋ, ಈ ವಿಡಿಯೋ ಲೈಕ್ ಮಾಡಿ, ಸಬ್ಸ್ಕ್ರೈಬ್ ಟು ದಿ ಚಾನಲ್, ಈ ಚಾನಲ್ಗೆ ಸಬ್ಸ್ಕ್ರೈಬ್ ಆಗಿ ಶೇರ್ ದಿಸ್ ವಿಡಿಯೋ ಫ್ರೆಂಡ್ಸ್. ಈ ವಿಡಿಯೋನ ನಿಮ್ಮ ಫ್ರೆಂಡ್ ಜೊತೆಗೆ ಶೇರ್ ಮಾಡಿ. ಡೇಟಾ ನಾಲೆಜ್ ಅಂಡ್ ರೂಲ್ ದ ವರ್ಲ್ಡ್, ಡೇಟಾ ನಾಲೆಜ್ ಅಂಡ್ ರೂಲ್ ದ ವರ್ಲ್ಡ್. Answer the below questions based on the given data. ಇಲ್ಲಿ ಕೊಟ್ಟಿರುವಂತಹ ಡೇಟಾ ಮುಖಾಂತರ ಕೆಳಗೆ ಕೊಟ್ಟಿರುವಂತಹ ಕ್ವಶನ್ಸ್ ಗೆ ನಾವು ಆನ್ಸರ್ ಅನ್ನ ಕಂಡುಹಿಡಿಯಬೇಕು. ಯಾವೆಲ್ಲ ಕ್ವಶನ್ಸ್ ಇದಾವೆ ನೋಡೋಣ. ಕ್ವಶನ್ ಇಸ್ ಫೈಂಡ್ ದ ರೇಷಿಯೋ ಬಿಟ್ವೀನ್ ಟೋಟಲ್ ನಂಬರ್ ಆಫ್ ವರ್ಕರ್ಸ್ ಇನ್ ಕಂಪನಿ ಎ ಅಂಡ್ ಕಂಪನಿ ಬಿ ಟು the total number of officers in company A and company B. Now, ratio ಅನ್ನು ಕಂಡುಹಿಡಿಯಬೇಕು. ಯಾವ ರೇಷಿಯೋ ಅಂದ್ರೆ ಟೋಟಲ್ ನಂಬರ್ ಆಫ್ ವರ್ಕರ್ಸ್ ಕಂಪನಿ ಎ ಮತ್ತೆ ಕಂಪನಿ ಬಿ ಅಲ್ಲಿ ಕೆಲಸ ಮಾಡೋರು ದಿಸ್ ಯಾವುದು ಟೋಟಲ್ ನಂಬರ್ ಆಫ್ ಆಫೀಸರ್ಸ್ ಇನ್ ಕಂಪನಿ ಎ ಅಂಡ್ ಕಂಪನಿ ಬಿ. ಅಂದ್ರೆ ನಂಬರ್ ಆಫ್ ವರ್ಕರ್ಸ್ ಎ ಮತ್ತೆ ಬಿ ಅದರದು divided by total number of officers in company A and company B, the ratio ಅನ್ನು ಕಂಡುಹಿಡಿಯಬೇಕು. ಇವೆಲ್ಲವೂ ಪಾಸಿಬಲ್ ಆನ್ಸರ್. ಇದರಲ್ಲಿ ಯಾವ ಆನ್ಸರ್ ಕರೆಕ್ಟ್ ಅಂತ ನಾವು ಕಂಡುಹಿಡಿಯಬೇಕು. ಟೋಟಲ್ ನಂಬರ್ ಆಫ್ ಎಂಪ್ಲಾಯೀಸ್ ಇನ್ ಕಂಪನಿ ಬಿ ಸಿ ದ ಟೋಟಲ್ ನಂಬರ್ ಆಫ್ ಎಂಪ್ಲಾಯೀಸ್ ಇನ್ ಕಂಪನಿ ಸಿ ಬೈ ದಿಸ್ ಆರ್ ಆಲ್ ದ ಆಪ್ಷನ್. ನಂಬರ್ ಆಫ್ ಎಂಪ್ಲಾಯೀಸ್ ಕಂಪನಿ ಅಲ್ಲಿ ಕಂಪನಿ ಬಿ ಅಲ್ಲಿ ಎಷ್ಟು ಜಾಸ್ತಿ ಇದ್ದಾರೆ ನಂಬರ್ ಆಫ್ ಎಂಪ್ಲಾಯೀಸ್ ಕಂಪನಿ ಸಿಗೆ ಕಂಪೇರ್ ಮಾಡ್ತಾರೆ. ಕಂಪನಿ ಬಿ ಅಲ್ಲಿ ಎಷ್ಟು ಎಂಪ್ಲಾಯೀಸ್ ಜಾಸ್ತಿ ಇದ್ದಾರೆ ನಂಬರ್ ಆಫ್ ಎಂಪ್ಲಾಯೀಸ್ ಕಂಪನಿ ಸಿ ಅಲ್ಲಿ ಕಂಪೇರ್ ಮಾಡ್ತಾರೆ. ಇವೆಲ್ಲ ಆನ್ಸರ್. ಇದರಲ್ಲಿ ಯಾವುದು ಕರೆಕ್ಟ್ ಅನ್ನೋದನ್ನ ಕಂಡುಹಿಡಿಯಬೇಕು. What is the data has been given? They have given a graphical representation of three companies A, B and C and the percentage. And they have given what is the ratio of officers and workers in each of the company. The total number of workers present in all together in all the three companies A, B, C put together in all the three companies. The total number of workers are 1200. ನಮಗೆ ಕೊಟ್ಟಿರುವಂತಹ ಡೇಟಾ ಏನು, ಒಂದು ಗ್ರಾಫಿಕಲ್ ರಿಪ್ರೆಸೆಂಟೇಷನ್ ಕೊಟ್ಟಿದ್ದಾರೆ. ಈ ರಿಪ್ರೆಸೆಂಟೇಷನ್ ಅಲ್ಲಿ ಕಂಪನಿ ಎ ಬಿ ಸಿ ಪರ್ಸೆಂಟೇಜ್ ಅನ್ನು ಕೊಟ್ಟಿದ್ದಾರೆ. ಅದರ ಜೊತೆಗೆ ಸೈಡಲ್ಲಿ ನೀವು ನೋಡಬಹುದು ಮೂರು ಕಂಪನಿಯ ಆಫೀಸರ್ಸ್ ಮತ್ತೆ ವರ್ಕರ್ಸ್ ರೇಷಿಯೋ ಎಷ್ಟಿದೆ ಅನ್ನೋದನ್ನ ಕೊಟ್ಟಿದ್ದಾರೆ. ಜೊತೆಗೆ ಫುಲ್ ಎ ಬಿ ಸಿ ಮೂರು ಕಂಪನಿ ಸೇರಿ ಎಷ್ಟು ವರ್ಕರ್ಸ್ ಇದ್ದಾರೆ ಅನ್ನೋದನ್ನ ಕೊಟ್ಟಿದ್ದಾರೆ. ಎಷ್ಟು 1200 ವರ್ಕರ್ಸ್ ಇದ್ದಾರೆ ಅನ್ನೋದನ್ನ ಕೊಟ್ಟಿದ್ದಾರೆ. ಈ ಡೇಟಾನ ಯೂಸ್ ಮಾಡಿಕೊಂಡು ನಾವು ಈಗ ತಾನೇ ನಿಮಗೆ ನಾವು ಕ್ವಶನ್ ಹೇಳ್ತಾನ ಆ ಕ್ವಶನ್ಸ್ಗೆ ಆನ್ಸರ್ಸ್ ನ ಕಂಡುಹಿಡಿಯಬೇಕು. ಆಸ್ ಐ ಟೋಲ್ಡ್ ದ ಕ್ವಶನ್ ಫಾರ್ ದೋಸ್ ಕ್ವಶನ್ ವಿ ನೀಡ್ ಟು ಫೈಂಡ್ ಆನ್ಸರ್ ಬೈ ಯೂಸಿಂಗ್ ದಿಸ್ ಪರ್ಟಿಕ್ಯುಲರ್ ಡೇಟಾ. ನಾವು ವಿ ಶಾಲ್ ಡು ದ ಕ್ಯಾಲ್ಕುಲೇಷನ್. ಇವಾಗ ಕ್ಯಾಲ್ಕುಲೇಷನ್ಸ್ ಯಾವ ರೀತಿ ಮಾಡಬೇಕು ಅನ್ನೋದನ್ನ ತಿಳ್ಕೊಳ್ಳೋಣ. ಫಸ್ಟಿಗೆ ವರ್ಕರ್ ಕ್ಯಾಲ್ಕುಲೇಷನ್, ವರ್ಕರ್ಸ್ ಎಷ್ಟಿದ್ದಾರೆ ಅನ್ನೋದನ್ನ ಕ್ಯಾಲ್ಕುಲೇಷನ್ ಮಾಡೋಣ. ಟೇಬಲ್ ನ ಬರ್ಕೊಡ್ರಿ. ಆ ಟೇಬಲ್ ಅಲ್ಲಿ ಮೂರು ಕಂಪನಿ ಬಿ ಬಿ ಮತ್ತೆ ಸಿ ಮೂರನ್ನು ಬರ್ಕೊಡ್ರಿ ಮತ್ತೆ ವರ್ಕರ್ಸ್ ಅಂತ ಇನ್ನೊಂದು ಕಾಲಮ್ ನ ಬರ್ರಿ. ಮೊದಲಿಗೆ ಕಂಪನಿ ಎ, ಇಲ್ಲಿ ಎಷ್ಟು ವರ್ಕರ್ಸ್ ಇದ್ದಾರೆ ಅಂತ ಯಾವ ರೀತಿ ಕಂಡುಹಿಡಿಯಬೇಕು ಅಂದ್ರೆ ನಾವು ಈ ರೀತಿ 1200 ಇಂಟು 35 ಡಿವೈಡೆಡ್ ಬೈ 100. ಯಾಕಂದ್ರೆ ಕಂಪನಿ ಎ ನೀವು ಗ್ರಾಫಿಕಲ್ ರಿಪ್ರೆಸೆಂಟೇಷನ್ ನೋಡಬಹುದು 35% ಅಂತ ಇದೆ. ಅಂದ್ರೆ 1200 ಅಲ್ಲಿ 35% ಕಂಪನಿ ಎ ಗೆ ಸೇರಿರುವ ಅಂತ. ಅದಕ್ಕೋಸ್ಕರ 1200 ಇಂಟು 35 ಡಿವೈಡೆಡ್ ಬೈ 100 ಅಂತ ಮಾಡಬೇಕು. ಇದನ್ನ ಸಿಂಪ್ಲಿಫೈ ಮಾಡಿದ್ರೆ 2020 ಕ್ಯಾನ್ಸಲ್ ಆಗುತ್ತೆ. 12 ಇಂಟು 35 ಅಂದ್ರೆ ಎಷ್ಟು ಬರುತ್ತೆ? 420 ಅಂತ ಬರುತ್ತೆ. So company needs here we have given the capital representation as 35% to calculate this one. What you have to do is 1200 into 35 divided by 100, because the company needs is consisting of 35% of the water. For that purpose, 1200 into 35%, that is 1200 into 35 divided by 100. Upon simplification, zeros and zeros will be cancelled. So 12 into 35 is will be equal to 420. The next company B. In the company B, it is a 40%. That means 1200 into 40 divided by 100. Company B, 40% under here. That was 1200 into 40 divided by 100. Here is 0, here is 0 cancel like this. There is 1200 but 100 is clear. So 12 zero for 1200 and 11 zeros cancel like this. So 12 into 40. 2 zeros and 2 zeros cancel will be cancelled. 1200 and 100 would have reserved. In that one, zeros and zeros will be cancelled. 12 into 40, it will be equal to how much? 480. So it is equal to 480. The next one for company C, it is 25%. Next we have company C, 25%, and 1200 into 25 by 100. 1200 into 25 divided by 100. 100 ones are 112. 112 will be 1200. So 12 into 25 is equal to 300. 100 ones are 112 is 1200 is 1200. So it will be 12. 12 into 25. 100 into 25. S varata. 300 varata varata. You will know number of workers. You will see now calculation na mark on the food. You need to calculate the number of workers in this factor. Next, officer test error and other calculation mark the food. Next, we need to calculate how many number of officers are there. So officer calculation, company A, B, C, first one, company A, B, C, more here, first one, officer. So company A is to 35% new graphical representation, you can see the graphical representation, company A is of 35%, and you can observe in the paper, officer to worker ratio is 1 is to 35. But the side only, we need to data in it. Our table will be, we need to go to the ratio for that. Now to officer, workers ratio. Company A is to 1 is to 35. And the officer's question to our pay, how many number of officers will be there? It will be equal to 1200 into 35%. And now to, by considering the graph. 1200 into 35% to the graphical representation consider margin of the it is now to workers. But other than the officers, 1 into 35 and the quota. For that purpose, 1 divided by 35 and the consider margin. 1200 into 35 divided by 100 into 1 divided by 35, and this will be equal to upon simplification 12. This is a simplified margin. 12 as a birthday. Now we will calculate the number of officers for company B. So company B is the estimate of officers is a calculation mark. Officers company B is to 1200 into pi chart in 100 and 40% and 40 by 100 into the table in the table will be ratio is put in officers to workers 1 to 20, so 1 divided by 20. So 1200 into 40 by 100 into 1 by 20. So here, when we calculate for officers of our company B, it will be 1200 into 40% of B, which we can see in the pie chart. So 40 divided by 100 into, from the table, we can see officers to workers ratio is 1 is to 20, means into 1 by 20. So, the officers in company B is equal to
of officers in Company B equal to 1200 into 40 divided by 100 into 1 divided by 20 is equal to, upon simplification, how much we get? We get the answer as 24. So 1200 into 40% is 40 by 100 into 1 is to 20, 1 by 20. This is the simplification by 24. Number, we know number of officers for company B. Next, similar calculate forward. C is to 25%. That's the question. 100,200 into 25 by 100. Amele, data we will know from the table and 1 is to 15. That means 1 divided by 15. You can see in the chart, in the pictorial representation, 25% is 3. That is 1200 into 25 divided by 100 into, from the table, officers to workers ratio is 1 is to 15. That is 1 divided by 15. Therefore, 1200 into 25 by 100 into 1 by 15. 1200 into 25 by 100 into 1 by 15. This is a simplification. Upon simplification, we get the answer, and the answer is 20. This is the first question, and these are the options. You put in a question, but it is two options. This is how we calculate model for the node. We shall see how we can calculate the answer for this particular question. So, this one is the first question, and this one we have calculated number of workers and the number of officers. The first question is workers and officers now already calculate margin, otherwise we display margin. So the first question is the answer. First question is the ratio between total number of workers in company A and company B to the total number of officers in company A and company B. Total number of workers to A and B company ratio. We also get the total number of officers in company A and company B. So now we will calculate margin of whatever we have calculated. Based upon that, we can get the answer. We calculated a margin of other Mukhandra now answer na continue for it. So now we see V is equal to M birthday 420 plus 480 divided by 12 plus 24. 420 you know number of workers in company A. 480 you know number of workers in company B. First table. Second table is number of officers in A and B company. So number of officers A company is 100, number of officers in B company is 24. Here 420 plus 480 divided by 12 plus 24. 420 is number of workers in company A, whereas 480 is number of workers in company B divided by number of officers in company A is 12. Plus number of officers in company B is 24. This we get from the above table which we have calculated. So upon simplification, we will simplify margin. Minimum birth is 900 divided by 36. Then 36 1 the 36 into 25. That is 25 divided by 1. 25 divided by 1. Then ratio between number of workers in company A and company B to the number of officers in company A and company B. Answer number 2, 25 is to 1. Correct answer, you know, option A, 25 is to 1. Correct option, that is the correct answer is option A, 25 is to 1. Total number of employees in company B exceeds the total number of employees in company C. But these are the options. You need to find the correct answer. Total number of employees company B. Yes, it is actually right. Total number of employees company C is compared to Marvaje. These two options are the necessary answer. Now, do you want to know? Can you see it? So, if the answer can be very good, the total number of workers and the total number of officers already calculated margin is not the origin. To calculate the answer for this one, I have taken the data which I have calculated for number of workers and number of officers already. Using that one, I will calculate the answer for this particular question.
The total number of employees in company B.
Total number of employees company B. Yesterday, 480. Company B. What happens to 480? But the officer is to 24. That is 480 plus 24 minus. Company C is to 300 number of workers. Officer is to 20. And then 300 plus 20. 480 plus 24 minus 300 plus 20. Total number of employees company C is how much? 480 is the worker and 24 is the officer. So 480 plus 24 minus number of employees in company C. 300 is the worker and 20 is the officer. 300 plus 20 is 480 plus 24 minus of 300 plus 20 is equal to 184. 480 plus 24 minus 300 plus 20. The answer of the answer 184. The number of employees company B and D 184 ಜಾಸ್ತಿ ಇದೆ. ಯಾವ್ದು ಕಂಪೇರ್ ಮಾಡಿದೆ? ಕಂಪನಿ ಸಿ ನ ಕಂಪೇರ್ ಮಾಡಿದೆ. ದ ನಂಬರ್ ಆಫ್ ಎಂಪ್ಲಾಯೀಸ್ ಇನ್ ಕಂಪನಿ ಬಿ ಈಸ್ 184 ಮೋರ್ ಆಸ್ ಕಂಪೇರ್ ಟು ದ ನಂಬರ್ ಆಫ್ ಎಂಪ್ಲಾಯೀಸ್ ಇನ್ ಕಂಪನಿ ಸಿ. ದ ಕರೆಕ್ಟ್ ಆನ್ಸರ್ ಈಸ್ ಆಪ್ಷನ್ ಸಿ, ಅಂಡ್ ಈಸ್ 184. ಇದಕ್ಕೆ ಕರೆಕ್ಟ್ ಆನ್ಸರ್ ಏನು? ಆಪ್ಷನ್ ಸಿ. ಅದು ಏನು ಆನ್ಸರ್? 184.